This is a look at knee hyperextension. You're at risk for ACL or PCL injury when this happens. If you're an athlete, you will need to undergo a reconstruction.